Hello everyone, this is ZJ Studios here once again. What's going on? What's going on? I'm so excited to be back playing FTB Direwolf 20 pack season 2. Hope we could get some things going. Oh nice. Got some flippers. Tanya. Basic stuff here. Good, good, good. So guys, this is season 2. If you haven't checked out my season 1, go and check that out. It is on my channel. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun doing YouTube for you guys. So I'm going to be bringing it back with some Minecraft for a little bit. My software that I'm using to record has kind of failed on me. And it's giving me, like, 30 days to have it. So I'm going to record 30 days. I'm going to try to record like 2 to 3 episodes per day. So yeah, I think that's it. It's all from me. This Direwolf 20 pack runs okay on my computer. If it's a bit laggy, I'm sorry. It will calm itself down in a little bit, once it's gotten used to the program being active again. Yes. Okay. So I'm just going to come up the mountain here and find a place to live. Well, it's pecs. Brace for yourself, guys. It's going to be a bit laggy just because I'm going to load some terrain here. Looks like we started out in a good, an okay area. I don't want to live here. I actually want to live in a Natura tree. I think that's what it's called. I'm pretty sure. This is all rubber wood from IC2. But yeah, guys, if you do like the channel, please give that thumbs up. But yeah, give that thumbs up. It's really, it's just all about gaming, and there's a bit of life, bit of vlogs into it. Oh, this could be used for food. So yeah, if you like this channel, please give it a like. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And check out some of the cool features you can do when you get subbed. To me. If you are subbed to me, there's going to be a couple of cool things you can do. If you are subbed, just give me that comment and I will give you the information for what subs are going to be allowed. Some of it is like a sub server blah, 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 that I'm going to create. So basically, anybody who's subbed to me can go on the server and they can play MC. Don't know what pack it is, don't know if it's going to have mods or not, just that it's going to be MC. What else is new? I do have a Beam channel and a Twitch channel, Twitter too. If you want to go check those out, please do. They're on my main channel, they're on the dashboard there. What do you do to go to the main channel? Just click on it. It's up in the top right. You'll see them. Don't worry. What is that? Okay. That was not what I was looking for, but I was kind of getting my hopes up. But yeah, guys, like I said, Beam channel, Twitch channel. I keep saying Twitter. Blech. Twitch channel, guys, I gotta say, a bit more active on that. Go check it out, go see me live stream. I haven't live streamed on my computer yet, just because the software is kind of confusing to understand, but I will be doing that soon. Oh, there's a village. Just what I wanted to find. Wasn't expecting it, but I will take it. So yeah, guys, please, please, please go check out my Twitch channel. I will be streaming on that. If you do follow me on Twitch, it will give you notifications of when I'm active and when I'm not. So go do that. It's a lot of fun. By the way, guys, subbing to my YouTube channel is free, but subbing to my Beam or Twitch channel is not free. But I do greatly appreciate it if you do. What is? Is that Applied Energistics? Oh, it's RF Tools. Okay. Nice. But yeah. If you do sub to both any of those, I will be very, very happy. Remember that if you do Beam, what I highly suggest Beam, because I think Beam is a bit better, in my opinion. I am trying to get some guys on Beam. Since I haven't really streamed on Beam, I don't have a lot there, but I will. I will see it. Ooh, nice. The Ender Sword is nice. I'm gonna take that. Maybe, yeah, I'll take this too. And this. Wow, that's a good find. I love the Ender Sword. It's really nice. I'm gonna check out this place, and then we'll probably stay here for the first night. Oh, there's another blacksmith over there. Wow, more dark steel. That's okay. That's awesome. More obsidian, some food. Here. This is a good, this is good to have. Whoa, coal coke, that is really nice to have. Normal. All this stuff is nice to have. Maybe we'll start a little miniature base in here. Yeah, you know what, guys? I'm gonna start a little miniature base in here. As my computer falls. There we go. Yeah, we'll start a miniature base in here. Okay, so let's get this. Make it a double chest. And we'll unleash everything into here. Cool. So we'll take this. Guess this for now. A couple of torches won't hurt. And I guess that's it. Let's go get some wood. But yeah, guys, like I said, it's gonna be really fun for the next couple days. Gonna do like, this is almost like a mini series. But I already have season 1, so I gotta do season 2. I'm gonna try to do some really cool games, live streaming, so make sure you follow me on Beam or Twitch. Because I will be doing a lot of more live streaming than recording, because recording software just takes. Like, it's sure, it's really easy, but it's a lot more money, and I don't have a lot of money just to throw around just because it wants to cost me a lot of money. So, just collecting a bit of wood. Episode 1, guys, is going to be a bit of a pain. to watch just because it is just me kind of mining around and collecting resources, stuff like that. Let's go back. It's a bit laggy and I can find that. Oh, that's because all my... I had all this stuff, like... that's weird. Should run a bit smoother now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, a bit smoother. Oh yeah. Okay. So let's start by build a mine. Gravel, jeez. I'm gonna collect resources, so resource is today. If you're not too thrilled about it, I'm really, really sorry. But it shall be fun, and I'll be right back, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Just a little bit of a call there. That there. Oops. So we are going to collect a bit of resources for today. Next episode, guys, I am going to be doing a little bit of mining. So, don't worry about that. Put this here. Take a little bit of those. And make that into torches. Have those. These only. That. There we go. Let's go mining. Whoa. Where did you place? Did I just knock it down, really? Cool. Yay. I do want to start the Ender IO route, guys, so... Oh, they have... Densaurus, nice. So, yeah, I want to start with Ender IO just because it's really easy. So I will need a lot of iron, speak of the devil, to start off with. So I'm hoping to find a good bunch of iron, plus some gold, and plus some redstone. And I think a bit of copper, too, I forget now. Sorry, guys, if my voice is not 100% today. I'm kind of feeling a bit... sick, probably because I haven't been really healthy. I am gonna get a lot healthier, guys, so you might see some changes in the vlogs, because I want to get really healthy really fast. So I'm gonna start eating healthy, and I'm starting to cook my own food. Well, I already cooked my own food, but you know, dense iron, yes. Look at that, 3 iron from that one block. Ooh. At least it's not gravel. Guys, this pack is available on the FTB launcher, or even on Curse. I believe it's called Curse. If you do want to get it and play the game, it's not that bad. It's runs okay on my computer, what's probably better than everybody else's computer. So you're probably good to get it. Right now, I'm just digging down to Y level 12, and guys, I'll come right back once I get down to level 12. Alrighty guys, we are back, and I'm just cooking up some iron so I can collect some diamond ore, and there's some gold up there too. I'm at level 12, probably 11 where my feet are. That's okay. I'm really happy. I don't hear any game sounds, do you? Right. There we go. So, with that, we get an iron pickaxe. Ooh, dense iron. I mean, dense diamond. Woohoo. Yeah, 7 diamonds. Woohoo. So, if you're new to the channel, guys, you probably don't know how I mine. Even if you are not new to the channel, you might not... I mean, yeah, if you're not new to the channel, you might not know how I mine, too. Because I don't do a lot of mining on camera. But what I like to do, guys, is... After I clean this up. I like to dig in a straight line all the way down, and then with my 3x3 hammer, I go all the way through. So I make, like, basically a huge room underground. So it's really nice. It's nice to get a lot of resources, too. All we're missing now is we look... Come on, any iSync. Sag mill requires what? Redstone I'm gonna need. Copper, yes. Okay, so I'm gonna need some copper too. What the heck was that? Don't know what the hell that was. So we are gonna start Ender IO, guys. Give me a sec. Well, sorry about that, guys. This map is dangerous, so... I am going to... Oh, shoot, I just pressed it again. Oh god, it's gonna crash. Come on. Don't want it. There we go. See if you crash. Probably will. Yeah, it is. Okay, I'll be back. Alrighty, guys. We are back. Thank you for bearing with me. Man, oh man. Nice bit of gold. And a bit of redstone, that's all I need. And some copper now, too. Lapis. Don't need that right now. I need some copper. Oh, copper. Oh, copper. Where can you be? You know what, guys? Let me find some copper, and we'll come right. Alrighty, guys, we are back. And, of course, I've got copper, gold, iron, redstone. I think we might have everything we need. So, first off, guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build, or I should say get, three furnaces, because we're going to need three furnaces. We're going to cook up ...16 pieces of iron. Cook about six of you. And we're gonna need at least two of you. So let's have all that cook up. In the meantime, I think I'm gonna set up. My little stuff in here. I'm also gonna need a generator. Now, the Sterling generator produces a small amount, but I think we might need to build that, so let's get that now. Okay, so it's gonna need some. Let's get, like, 16 of you. I need you. Need two of you. Cool. A bit more iron. One more piece. Okay, that's one down. Now we need what? One of these. Right, we need iron for that. We're gonna need more iron, aren't we? We need one of you. I'm also gonna need flint. I didn't think about that. Come on, last piece. Oh my gosh. Really? Thank you. My god. Yes, Segmail. Woohoo. I'm gonna put that there. Let's see if we can make these. One. Cool. Nice. Whoops. Ah, where'd it go? There it is. Bugger. I know what we're missing. Here we go. This will produce a good amount of energy for us. Right. Nice. 20 RF a tick, not that bad. Once we get some capacitors in there, it'll be way better. Alright, so, let's take you out. Nice. Now, let's see. We need more iron. It's okay. Might need to just have one in here. Just for now. But now we can throw our iron into Segmail. And it is almost wrapping up point, guys, just so you guys know. If you're new to the channel, I kind of like to do my videos at 30 minutes just because I don't really, you know, live streams might be a bit different. Because live streams are long. Are supposed to be long. Like, streaming is, I'm actually can talk to you guys, but I think just a recorded video of just being hours and hours just makes no sense to me, so. Just so you guys knew. Okay, so it's using what it's producing right now, so. Come on. Almost there. What else do we need for this guy here? Oh, we're gonna need a lot more iron. Yeah, probably gonna need all of this. Okay, let's go back out here. So I'm just gonna set this up, guys, and then we'll have to go. But don't worry, episode 2 will be posted tomorrow. So if you are wanting to watch, don't worry, episode 2 will be tomorrow. But like I said, I will have a lot of episodes of these. I'm gonna probably record like 3 episodes tonight. Then tomorrow night, we'll see how. We'll see. Because I have school tomorrow, so. Summer school, woohoo. Not really, very sad. I think I'm actually gonna need one more piece? Yeah. Just one more. I want to let this fill up with energy first before, you know, too long. Oh, okay, it's now it's done. Huh. 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 But yeah, guys, hopefully you do like this first episode. Like I said, excuse me, I do want to really come back. I want to do lots more recording. I want to do a bunch of vlogs too. But yeah, let's just see how it goes, and we'll be fine. Alright, we should be able to make it now. We're gonna need one of these. No way, really? One more? I thought I contemplated for this. No way, Pretty sure I contemplated for it. Do we not have any more iron? No way. We have okay, and there's some iron. I was about to say, like, what? Rather put everything in. I am, guys, going to, off camera, make... Ugh, I don't want those. Go away. I'm gonna make... what's it called? This conductive iron. What is redstone plus iron to make the power conduits, and the power conduit, the binders are just literally gravel, sand, and clay. I'm gonna try to get stuff for a smeltery, so be excited for that. And of course, I lost the last little bit. I just want to make this on camera. Why won't you let me? Need one more. Just need one more, come on! Thought I had it. I thought I had enough. Okay. Get your butt over here. Cool, so let's make the seg mill, and let's also say goodbye. Woo! Seg mill! So guys, that is it for episode 1. Hope you've enjoyed it. I might make another Sterling generator. We'll see. But yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed the episode. If you did, smash that like button. And as always, I'm EJ Studios. And take it easy. Hello everyone, this is EJ Studios here once again. What's going on? What's going on? I'm so excited to be back playing FTB. Direwolf 20 pack, season 2. Hope we could get some things going. Oh, nice. Got some flippers. Tanya. Basic stuff here. Good, good, good. So, guys, this is season 2. If you haven't checked out my season 1, go and check that out. It is on my channel. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun, doing YouTube for you guys, so I'm gonna be bringing it back with some Minecraft for a little bit. My software that I'm using to record has kind of failed on me, and it's giving me, like, 30 days to, have it. So, I'm gonna record 30 days, I'm gonna try to record, like, 2 to 3 episodes per day. So, yeah, I think that's it. It's all for me. This Direwolf 20 pack runs okay on my computer. If it's a bit laggy, I'm sorry. It will calm itself down in a little bit once it's gotten used to the program being active again. So, I'm just going to come up the mountain here and find a place to live. Hell? Oh, it's pecs. Brace for yourself, guys. It's going to be a bit laggy just because... I'm gonna load some terrain here. Looks like we started out in a good, an okay area. I don't want to live here. I actually want to live in a Natura tree. I think that's what it's called. I'm pretty sure. This is all rubber wood from IC2. But yeah, guys, if you do like the channel, please give that thumbs up. But yeah, give that thumbs up. It's really, it's just all about gaming, and there's a bit of life, bit of vlogs into it. Oh, this could be used for food. So yeah, if you like this channel, please give it a like, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and check out some of the cool features you can do when you get subbed to me. If you are subbed to me, there's going to be a couple of cool things you can do. If you are subbed, just give me that comment, and I will give you the information for what subs are going to be allowed. Some of it is like a sub server that I'm going to create, so basically anybody who's subbed to me can go on the server and they can play MC. Don't know what pack it is, don't know what, if it's going to have mods or not, just that it's going to be MC. What else is new? I do have a Beam channel and a Twitter, Twitch channel, Twitter too. If you want to go check those out, please do. They're on my main channel. I mean, they're on the dashboard there. What do you do to go to the main channel? Just click on it. It's up in the top right. You'll see them. Don't worry. What is that? Okay. That was not what I was looking for, but I was kind of getting my hopes up. But yeah, guys, like I said, Beam channel, Twitter, Twitch channel. I keep saying Twitter. Bleh. Twitch channel, guys, I gotta say, I'm a bit more active on that. Go check it out. Go see me live stream. I haven't live streamed on my computer yet, just because the software is kind of confusing to understand. But I will be doing that soon. Oh, it was a village. Just what I wanted to find. Wasn't expecting it, but I will take it. So yeah, guys, please, please, please go check out my Twitch channel. I will be streaming on that. If you do follow me on Twitch, it will give you notifications of when I'm active and when I'm not. So go do that. It's a lot of fun. By the way, guys, subbing to my YouTube channel is free, but subbing to my Beam or Twitch channel is not free. But I do greatly appreciate it if you do. Is that Applied Logistics? Oh, it's RF Tools. Okay. Nice. But yeah. If you do sub to both any of those, I will be very, very happy. Remember that if you do Beam, what I highly suggest Beam, because I think Beam is a bit better in my opinion. I am trying to get some guys on Beam. Since I haven't really streamed on Beam, I don't have a lot there, but I will. I will soon. Ooh, nice. The Ender Sword is nice. I'm gonna take that. Maybe, yeah, I'll take this too. And this. Wow, that's a good find. I love the Ender Sword. It's really nice. I'm gonna check out this this place, and then we'll probably stay here for the first night. Oh, there's another blacksmith over there. Wow, more dark steel. That's okay. That's awesome. More obsidian, some food. This is a good, this is good to have. Whoa, whole coke. That is really nice to have. Normal. All this stuff is nice to have. Maybe we'll start a little miniature base in here. Yeah, you know what, guys? I'm gonna start a little miniature base in here. As my computer falls. There we go. Yeah, we'll start a miniature base in here. Okay, so let's get this... make it a double chest. And we'll unleash everything into here. Cool, so we'll take this... guess this for now. Couple of torches won't hurt. And I guess that's it. Let's go get some wood. But yeah, guys, like I said, it's gonna be really fun for the next couple days. I'm gonna do like, this is almost like a mini series. But I already have season 1, so I gotta do season 2. I'm gonna try to do some really cool games, live streaming, so make sure you follow me on Beam or Twitch, because I will be doing a lot of more live streaming than recording, because recording software just takes, like, it's sure it's really easy, but it's a lot more money, and I don't have a lot of money just to throw around, just because it wants to cost me a lot of money, so... collecting a bit of wood. Episode 1, guys, is going to be a bit of a pain to watch just because it is just me kind of mining around and collecting resources, stuff like that. Let's go back. It's a bit laggy and I can find that. Oh, that's because all my... I had all this stuff, like... Should run a bit smoother now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, a bit smoother. Oh yeah. Okay. So let's start by build a mine. Gravel, jeez. I'm gonna collect resources, so resource is today. If you're not too thrilled about it, I'm really, really sorry. But it shall be fun, and I'll be right back, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Just a little bit of a call there. That there. Oops. So we are going to collect a bit of resources for today. Next episode, guys, I am going to be doing a little bit of mining. So, don't worry about that. Put this here. Take a little bit of those and... make that into... torches. Have those. These only... that. There we go. Let's go mining. Whoa. Where did you place? Did I just knock it down, really? coal. Yay. I do want to start the Ender IO route, guys, so... Oh, they have Densaurus, nice. So, yeah, I want to start with Ender IO just because it's really easy. So I will need a lot of iron, speak of the devil, to start off with. So I'm hoping to find a good bunch of iron, plus some gold, and plus some redstone. And I think a bit of copper, too, I forget now. Sorry guys if my voice is not 100% today. I'm kind of feeling a bit sick, probably because I haven't been really healthy. I am going to get a lot healthier, guys, so you might see some changes in the vlogs, because I want to get really healthy really fast. So I'm going to start eating healthy, and I'm starting to cook my own food. Well, I already cooked my own food, but, you know. Dense iron, yes. Look at that, 3 iron from that one block. Woo! At least it's not gravel. Guys, this pack is available on the FTB launcher, or even on Curse. I believe it's called Curse. If you do want to get it and play the game, it's not that bad. It's runs okay on my computer, what's probably better than everybody else's computer. So you're probably good to get it. Right now, I'm just digging down to Y level 12, and guys, I'll come right back once I get down to level 12. Alrighty guys, we are back, and I'm just cooking up some iron so I can collect some diamond ore, and there's some gold up there too. I'm at level 12, probably 11 where my feet are. That's okay. I'm really happy. I don't hear any game sounds, do you? Right. There we go. So, with that, we get an iron. Ooh, dense iron. I mean, dense diamond. Woohoo. Yeah, 7 diamonds. Woohoo. So, if you're new to the channel, guys, you probably don't know how I mine. Even if you are not new to the channel, you might not... I mean, yeah, if you're not new to the channel, you might not know how I mine, too. Because I don't do a lot of mining on camera. But what I like to do, guys, is... After I clean this up, I like to dig in a straight line all the way down, and then with my 3x3 hammer, I go all the way through. So I make, like, basically a huge room underground. So it's really nice. It's nice to get a lot of resources, too. All we're missing now is we look. Come on, any icing. Sag mill requires what? Redstone I'm gonna need. Copper, yes. Okay, so I'm gonna need some copper too. What the heck was that? Don't know what the hell that was. So we are gonna start Ender IO, guys. Give me a sec. Well, sorry about that, guys. This map is dangerous, so I am going to oh, shoot, I just pressed it again. Oh god, it's gonna crash. Don't want it. There we go. See if you crash. Probably will. Yeah, it is. Okay, I'll be back. Alrighty, guys. We are back. Thank you for bearing with me. Man, oh man. Nice bit of gold. And a bit of redstone, that's all I need. And some copper now, too. Lapis. Don't need that right now. I need some copper. Oh, copper. Oh, copper. Where can you be? You know what, guys? Let me find some copper, and we'll come right. Alrighty, guys, we are back. And, of course, I've got copper, gold, iron, redstone. I think we might have everything we need. So, first off, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build, or I should say get, three furnaces, because we're gonna need three furnaces. We're gonna cook up ...16 pieces of iron. Cook about six of you. And we're gonna need at least two of you. So let's let all that cook up. In the meantime, I think I'm gonna set up. My little stuff in here. I'm also gonna need a generator. Now, the Sterling generator produces a small amount, but I think we might need to build that, so let's get that now. Okay, so it's gonna need some. Let's get, like, 16 of you. Yeah. Going to need you. Need two of you. Cool. A bit more iron. One more piece. Okay, that's one down. Now we need what? One of these. Wait, we need iron for that. We're gonna need more iron, aren't we? Need one of you. Also gonna need flint. I didn't think about that. Come on, last piece. Oh my gosh. Really? Thank you. My god. Yes, segmail. Woohoo. I'm gonna put that there. Let's see if we can make these. One. Cool. Nice. Whoops. Ah, where'd it go? There it is. Bugger. I know what we're missing. There we go. This will produce a good amount of energy for us. Right. Nice. 20 RF a tick, not that bad. Once we get some capacitors in there, it'll be way better. Alright, so, let's take you out. Nice. Now, let's see. We need more iron. It's okay. Might need to just have one in here for now. But now we can throw our iron into sag mill. And it is almost wrapping up point, guys, just so you guys know. If you're new to the channel, I kind of like to do my videos at 30 minutes just because I don't really, you know, live streams might be a bit different. Because live streams are long. They're supposed to be long. Like, streaming is, I'm actually can talk to you guys, but I think just a recorded video of just being hours and hours just makes no sense to me, so just so you guys knew. Okay, so it's using what it's producing right now, so come on. Almost there. What else do we need for this guy here? Oh, we're gonna need a lot more iron. Yeah, probably gonna need all of this. Let's go back out here. So I'm just gonna set this up, guys, and then we'll have to go. But don't worry, episode 2 will be posted tomorrow. So if you are wanting to watch, don't worry, episode 2 will be tomorrow. But like I said, I will have a lot of episodes of these. I'm gonna probably record like 3 episodes tonight. Then tomorrow night, we'll see how. We'll see. Because I have school tomorrow, so. Summer school, woohoo. Not really, very sad. I think I'm actually gonna need one more piece? Yeah. Just one more. I want to let this fill up with energy first before, you know, too long. Oh, okay, it's done. But yeah, guys, hopefully you do like this first episode. Like I said, I do want to really come back. I want to do lots more recording. I want to do a bunch of vlogs too. But yeah, let's just see how it goes, and we'll be fine. Alright, we should be able to make it now. We're gonna need one of these. No way, really? One more? I thought I contemplated for this. No way, Pretty sure I contemplated for it. Do we not have any more iron? No way, we have okay, there's some iron. I was about to say, like, what? Rather put everything in. I am, guys, going to, off camera, make... I don't want those. Go away. I'm gonna make... what's it called? This conductive iron, what is redstone plus iron, to make the power conduits, and the power conduit, the binders, are just literally gravel, sand, and clay. I'm gonna try to get stuff for a smeltery. So, be excited for that. And, of course, I lost the last little bit. Just want to make this on camera. Why won't you let me? Need one more. Just need one more, come on! Thought I had it. I thought I had enough, but... Okay. Get your butt over here. Cool. So let's make the SAG mill, and let's also say goodbye. Woo! SAG mill. So guys, that is it for episode 1. Hope you've enjoyed it. I might make another Stirling generator. We'll see. But yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed the episode. If you did, smash that like button. And as always, I'm EJ Studios. And take it easy.